wake up in the morning, something feels wrong. I choke and I gasp a bit before getting out of bed. I feel dizzy and my stomach pains. It could be the smog outside coming in through the window, or all the lead in the pipes. Tiny bathroom, poor ventilation. And then there's all the carbon monoxide from the building's weekly fires, and the mold growing on the wall and under the carpets, asbestos in the ceiling tiles, radon seeping in through the cracks in the basement. And then I go over to my kitchen and I make myself some breakfast. The nitrogen dioxide from the gas burning under the pot on my stove. And then there's the litter from the roaches behind the fridge.
Take one last agonized, tortured breath.